there. Rough landing, wasn't it? Wow, you're actually looking quite... Oh, no. Well, a long, long time ago I was, but I've been here for... many years. Water Lacen Rhys, at your service. It's nice to meet you as well. Though, to be completely honest, I wish it were under better circumstances.
Right.
See, boots. It would be nice if I could offer you a cup of mead and say, welcome to Aeternum. But this isn't really a welcoming party. I came from the Everfall settlement to check the beach after the nasty storm that sank your ship. And to deal with your less, fortunate... well, you came through death all right. But they came back soulless lost. The drowned. It's an unpleasant task. But I could use help at least trying to put them back to rest.
If you're willing. My bad.
Of course.
Boots. See. I guess we're going somewhere later. Pretty sure my mic's picking up all kind of noise, so try to move it away from my laptop. Uh-oh. I lost all desktop sound. What the? What'd I lose? That's not good. Okay, so just because it got kind of quiet. Kill something. Level up. Oh. that was the ship. Don't. You slow, man. Flint too. What is all this flint? I don't think I need all of it.
Yes, it's grim work, but I hope it gave you a little closure. Like I said, sorry, but there's some delicious boar nearby. Get some flint and wood, make a skinning knife at the fire, and I'll point you in the right direction. Flint, wood, skinning knife. Then we're good to go.
Flint, wood, skinning knife. Flint, skinning knife.
Ah. Very impressive. One of the bar, and now you're all set to go on a little boar hunt. Oof, they're ornery, but I think you can handle it. Hunt one down, skin it, and cook yourself some rations. You deserve it. Mmm, boar.
Mmm, boar. Alright, so. Hunt down a boar. What? Why not? This boar's going away. To equip this. Here we go. I'm gonna miss it. good. I do have to. Light meal. We got hungry. Yeah. Growing weed in this game.
Smells delicious. You're lucky. The Everfall settlement is not too far. You'll want to head up there soon. Sometimes they do, but for the most part, you're right. Seems to be the blue Azoth on the island. Some kind of magic. But it's not always perfect. Sometimes people come back corrupted or lost. That can't be fun, can it? You've probably already realized this, but the storm that wrecked your ship, and others, it wasn't exactly natural. That's the question. We need to be sure. We also need to gather records from these ships. So, maybe you can help with that and look for any lingering bits of that nasty corruption. It would mean a lot.
Sword. Can I break in this thing? No, I can't. Even more of those violent storms as of late. I hear the crash of thunder and see the bolts of red lightning in the distance from my place at the watchtower. I am haunted, but I cannot do a thing. So, yeah, I went there. What does intelligence do? Magic attacks. That's good. Lovely. Oh. Alright. Yeah, I'll be buying this game. It's a pretty good game. Seems okay to me. Put some clothes on, Grace. That did my good.
There we go. Thank you. Remembering the ships that crashed here is kind of a... Oh, there's definitely still remnants of corruption about. Oh, ask five people, get five different answers. Some say it's a manifest. To be more precise, in fact, it... Ah, simple. We have to find the source and destroy it. Whatever it is, I think it's an undertow cave.
Alright, I'd be real.
I won't complain if you go investigate, but just be
careful.
What are
you doing, boy?
Something corrupted is insanely dangerous.
Alright, let's keep this thing going. Pretty good game so far. so then I'm gonna, let's use a sword. I'm gonna use a sword. I usually don't use swords in this game. Or any game. Okay. Any game. What's up, Irish Viking? Fishing in this. Oh. Fishing. Sorry. What? What? Too much. Still here. And why? So that, he's really not shooting good at all. Damn.
is. If the source of the corruption is cleansed, the hard part of our work here is... That said, the settlement can't ignore this. There's no doubt the corruption is getting worse. Oh, was I that obvious? I hate to ask you to be the bearer of bad tidings, but you're a likable sort. It'll make it easier. Take my report to Constable Misha so she under...
Hello there. I'm Misha. Tell me.
Oh, fiddlesticks.
I'd call a town meeting, but I worry my misfortune is contagious. These days, I'd have no idea. Well, there was some old fool raving about corruption. Normally I am, but that would be very unwise. In fact, you should go, for your own sake. Share the report with Magistrate Clark. He'll know what to do.
A fine day to you, friend. I'm sure you saw the storm in the mountain, but let's keep our chins up. That can't be good, can it? Yes, this confirms our suspicions. The Corruptory must make preparations to secure the settlement. First priority is safety, both for the settlement and for you. You've done your duty for Everfall, and I salute you for that. Perhaps, but I insist you check in at the inn first. Whether it's here or another settlement, every soldier needs a warm bed.
Welcome to the Autumn Rest. Always a colorful place to be. You're here to check in? Be my guest. Haha, literally.
Ah, I hope you're feeling fully rested now, if you need that. Even during hot, if you intend to enlist with another settlement, now is the time. Certainly use your sword arm around here, however. Intend to enlist with another, I suppose so. Good a place as any on this island. Food is good, the weather is tolerable, and we have the most colorful landscape of any territory I've been to. Some of the most colorful personalities as well. If you wish to remain, you should get acquainted with our trading post. Check the storage space I've made available for you as well. I think you have the lead. Back in the old world, I knew for certain that a score of valiant soldiers could defend against any threat. Those days are gone. I suppose so. Next priority is the arsenal. Surely Misha can handle the simple things. Why don't you ask her advice on acquiring materials for the forge? Perhaps she's willing to risk that much, at least.
Magistrate Clark has everything under control. Or maybe it's better you don't say anything. I should just stay here and mind, but I am curious. Did the magistrate forging new weapons? What fun! I was quite a craftswoman once. Suppose I could help if you do the work. Yes. Get us some stone, pelts, and wood as raw materials. just get it over with. What happened? Nothing? From now on, anytime you like, visit me or the town board. You can take any tasks that suit your fancy. I pushed my luck far enough for today. Take this stuff to the Artificer. She'll set you straight. I'll see Artificer Petrowski. She'll take it from here. So you're the newcomer Clark was talking about? Don't see what there is to be so impressed. I understand you've been working with Misha. She is, very well, looking at what you refined here. You might have some talent. Let's find out then, shall we? Here's a satchel of ore. Smelt it, and then try your hand at the forge. Let me see the stick of metal you've produced. Indeed. It appears to be some. You can take that blade, or anything else you forge, to the. Before you stray too far, I suggest introducing yourself to Survivalist Lee. I call him Fancy Pants. You'll have to ask him why.
newcomer, I suspect, based on your attire. She pretends to be mocking me in me profound sense of fashion. Truth is, she's got a thing. Question for you is, what'll you do if this all comes crashing down? Are you joking? It's a lot more convenient, for one thing. You need somewhere to hang your shirt while you run around. Of course you can. But I say a good warrior's got to test themselves every day. Maybe even venture out alone into the wilds of Aeternum. Exactly, see? That's why I'd ask a favor of you. Collecting fine wolf fur for a blanket. So maybe you set up camp out there and do some hunting for good old fancy pants. What do you say?
What?
Here. Where's that? 3911.
What?
Free.
You should have sold that for yourself.
No, actually, I got me one.
Thought you got me a blue one. Oh, they're blue.
It's blue. I've got me one. I got me a free medium. You want to taste mine? You want to taste it?
You could bring it up here. I'm
well, I was going to ask you hamburgers and stuff like that. Is that what you want? Hamburgers, fries?
Sure, I just can't have the bun.
You just can't have what?
The bun.
Okay. All right, I'm going to go ahead and get started. When you come downstairs, you can have some of mine. I'm going to bring you some juice. Shit.
I'm just going to throw that one away.
No, don't throw it away.
Why?
You can replace the seals and it'll be good. You can turn around and sell it.
Well, you want to... Well, I'll have to take it apart and...
Clean it and all that, yeah.
Yeah, all right, sit up here for a minute. We gotta talk. We gotta talk. You want a house?
Come downstairs,
Brandy, I'm streaming. I can't just up and leave this thing running. All right, so we're gonna meet with her this weekend if you want to go over things. She's gonna explain things. We're getting a brand new house.
Mm-hmm.
Not one of these that's out here other people living in. This is a brand new house if we get one.
Mm-hmm.
So... That's the easiest way, she said, for us to avoid having to do any closing costs, closing fees, whatever.
Mm-hmm.
And we can sit down, go over things. Mm-hmm. She's going to explain everything. But,
You like that one?
Yeah.
They got one here I want, the light blue one. They have two more blue ones. It's a blue and a silverish color.
Yeah.
But I didn't know if you wanted it because it was lighter than that.
I told you this is my one. Does it got a battery in it?
It should have.
I don't get a battery?
You're missing a battery?
Did yours come with a battery, or did she put one in it for you? You probably paid for yours. These don't normally come with a battery.
That's probably what that extra $9 is on my thing.
Yeah, these don't come with a battery.
Oh, my bad. Alright, you want me to get your brand new charged one up in here?
Yeah.
The fully charged one?
Yeah. Actually, no, come here.
And I will get...
Give me that dark color, yeah.
And I will get you another battery. I'm gonna donate tomorrow. I'm gonna get another one to make it.
Why you need another one? We got plenty. That's a waste of money.
Those batteries are better. They're made for those ones that I have.
They're all the same. It's just different brand, different.
Okay, wait.
It's all the same. It's a waste of money.
Alright, well, I'm just
gonna
put.
Hold on, how do I put a.
I have no clue. She did my. What's that?
Let me learn. Oh, never mind.
It pushes in it.
Yeah.
It's like my other one was downstairs.
Alright, I don't want that one, I want the other one.
This one is,
80 what? Come on. Bring down
60 or 80?
I know. I said give it to me. Hold up, these are different. So, now come here.
Wait, I don't know nothing about it.
I'm not asking about this. Tell me about the house. All right, so she waiting on us to text, let her know when we want to meet and all this and that. She said we can do that. It might take her a little bit because she's got kids, so she has to get a hold, go through all that. But they don't live too far off of base. So we'll go through like that, talk to her, meet up. But you and her, while I'm in the field, what we're going to do is we're going to sign the paperwork, see what we're pre-approved for and everything.
So we're fixing to buy us a house.
We're fixing to buy a house. But what she going to do is, while I'm in the field, we're going to head and do the paperwork, but while, right there she is. She just sent a virtual handbook to us so we can go on the internet and go and find out, learn. Whatever, you know.
What do you mean learn or whatever? Like,
well, I mean, you gotta go through and you
can
gotta...
Can you pick out your own floor plans?
She knows what we want. She said that you and her, when I'm gone...
What'd you tell everyone?
Listen.
What'd you tell everyone?
Two bedroom minimum, three preferred.
What about bathrooms?
And y'all can go up there. And what she's gonna do is she's gonna be in her house. Y'all, you and her are gonna go through and look. Yeah.
You can't pull that one, shoving the juice up out of it.
Ugh. What do you mean, I'm sucking juice up out of it?
Like, if you, how you, like that, to pull it through the coil?
Yeah?
No, you don't do that. You want to do that with these, you still can sit. So I just let it sit.
So I just want two numbers.
Can you
know,
this
brass?
Yeah,
only meat.
You want
a fries? Yeah, only meat,
as in my bun. Okay, I didn't know, sorry.
Would you get by? I wish you wouldn't do that. Yeah. I'm not a kid. I don't need you shaking my head. Brandy, seriously.
I love you.
I love you.
Strutting around all fancy-like. I suspect you remind me that sometimes I need a break from settlement life. Nothing like running through the woods with nothing but your pants on, you know? But for today, that may not be an option for either of us. Sergeant Major Magistrate Clark wants you to report for duty, soldier. Ignore him if you want. I won't snitch.
Ardwell was able to track you down. You've undoubtedly seen the factions in town. The Marauders, the Syndicate, and the Covenant. Like or not, they are best equipped to defend Everfall. Indeed, I've come to realize there are many capable, courageous soldiers in all three factions. And recently, these groups have become even more influential around here. We should. If we are going to defend this place against corruption, their role will be critical. I suggest you speak to representatives from each faction and decide with which you would like to enlist.
Are you here to seek knowledge? Then this is proof. Let me put it this way. In this world, there are those who think and those who do not. We are the former, and we look down on the latter. We believe in facts and science.
Brave enough to approach the Marauder Command. The Marauders are a community of warriors who believe in self-improvement. If we are blessed with eternal life, we should use it to sharpen our combat skills to perfection. I am here on behalf of the Covenant, seeking those who... Do I see the spark of righteousness in this one? In a world beset by darkness, we are the light. You look strong, friend. You should consider joining the Marauders. We will put that strength to use. Marauder salivates at the prospect of battle. Do you have what it takes to be a Marauder? We do not abide weakness, for life here is not easy. Only the strong are truly free. This is a land of limitless riches, waiting for the bold to claim them. Are you bold? Go forth and defeat the unworthy fallow who have taken over the once industrious Fallow Hill farm. Recover the remnants of the farm's prosperity. Excellent! You have returned! And with quite the haul of loot. Perhaps you are worth... Mark my words. The Withered are nothing compared to the true threat we all face. The Withered have taken their senses. But the Corrupted know. I salute you, fellow Marauder. We will never give up the fight. And in the end, we will emerge victorious. So you can use it with pride, soldier. Tint your armor in the color of the Marauders. I salute you, fellow Marauder. We will never give up the fight. And in the end, we will emerge victorious.
Babe, you don't have to tell me food.
You want cheese?
Huh?
You
want
some cheese on it?
Well, I don't have a choice now, do I?
Yeah, you still
have it. Yeah, it's fine. Huh? Thank you.
You're welcome.
You come up here and watch a movie if you want to. Whatever. Huh? Thank you.
I salute you, fellow Marauder. We will never give up the fight. And in the end, we will emerge victorious. salute you, fellow Marauder. We will never give up the fight. And in the end, we'll emerge victorious. salute you, fellow Marauder. We will never give up the fight. And in the end, we will emerge victorious. I salute you, fellow Marauder. We will never give up the fight. And in the end, we will emerge victorious.
I think you chose well in your allegiance. I hear you and your friends are already making a considerable difference. Thank you. Surely you've noticed the towers of the ancients. They have. But all we know for sure is that the ancients had knowledge that far surpasses our own. There's a researcher in town named William Heron. He claims the ancients knew ways of protecting against the corruption. Most definitely. But do him a favor first at the Tower of Arcturus. There's one particularly nasty guard in there preventing him access.
Thank you.
I salute you, fellow marauder. We will never give up the fight. And in the end, we will emerge victorious. I salute you, fellow marauder. We will never give up the fight. And in the end, we will emerge victorious.